bacon mushroom roll, sea salt cold brew coffee, mango cake, mixed coffee. Tony!
What up, guys?
Good morning.
Mango triangle, sponge cake, a little bit of whipped cream in the center. Apparently it's a fresh sandwich. You see that fresh sandwich?
We're going to the Flamingo Habitat. Wake up! They're so cute! Hi, Bellagio Conservatory. The Bellagio. Oh, with the rainbow. I really like the rainbow. It is pretty cool too that they have different animations. Like it's like a different song, a different show.
Thank you. Bellagio Fountain Show is my favorite attraction of Las Vegas. I just find the water movement so mesmerizing to watch. And when the big spouts go off, it literally sounds like an explosion. The water launches as high as the hotel itself, or at least that's what it looks like from the ground. P.S. Leave a comment below if you know why I chose this song.
Fountain show?
I liked it a lot.
Yay!
Nice.
I loved it.
Ceasars Palace. I need Ceasars.
This is the Atlantis Fountain Show in Caesar's Palace.
Whoa, okay. Whoa.
truth is, we had no idea what they were saying or what was going on, so we just left and headed to our next stop.
We're at the Palms Resort. This is one of Tony's favorite artists, Kaws, and he's very happy. We rode the bus specifically here to see this. We're probably gonna see some other Kaws statues in our lifetime, I think. There's another one in Detroit. We're struggling to find food. Everywhere we go keeps being closed. But here's a Pokemon store that we were drawn to. It appears to be Poke Bowls. So this Pokeman place is awesome. With the purchase of a Poke Bowl, you get half price bubble tea with the tapioca. And then it also, they have a weekend deal where it comes with miso soup. Both got a little chicken teriyaki bowl. They're excited to eat our Pokemon bowl. Looks good. It's so good mixed up. Really refreshing. I'm so happy with this Poke Bowl. The sushi rice is really good. The teriyaki is sweet and it's like refreshing, especially since we're walking around in the 26 degree heat. So we're just relaxing. Food.